And Coventry had cause to be grateful to tiny Terry Gibson. Gibson just doing enough here to beat Peter Hucker. And Gibson's 15th goal of the season came from Mickey Adams' corner, flicked on by Stuart Pearce. A very disappointing Queen's Park Rangers, punished in similar style in the second half. Brian Kilcline heading in his first goal for Coventry.